I did a monthly chronicle on the president. Yeah, I'm probably the only one in the world have followed the president throughout his 8 unprecedented, you know, years in the White House. Never thought I'd see a black man in the White House. So I thought, wow, maybe I better follow this guy. This could be something really good. And that was a great idea because Obama is genius. Not probably. He's the best president we've ever seen in our lifetime and probably will be the best one you'll ever see in your lifetime. So follow him. All the hate that the Republicans, you know, pushed upon him because they didn't want to work with the first black president. You know, they sat on a genius, and you know this country is going to pay for that because the president we have now is not a genius. You know, I'll just say that we won't even cover the president we have now. He'll find his way out of office soon enough. However, this president, you probably don't even know all the things that he's accomplished. I followed every up and down, every success. And of course, the new president is trying to erase all that now, but let's not let that happen. Let's keep the legacy going. Every household, every Obama lover should have this book. Hear from me, a person, just an average Joe, a sharecropper, born in the 50s under the auspices of the Jim Crow law, or I seen the white only signs. You know, I was practically a slave myself. I worked as a sharecropper right down the street from where I live now here in Mitchellville, Maryland. And so I've seen a lot of growth in this country, and I'm very, 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 very proud of this president because he symbolized what's all best about America. What's all best about a black family. And if you're interested, I think your kids and your family, everybody in the family need to get more political. This is the reason why I wrote this book, because I wanted people to follow the first president when he's gone and go back and recapture everything that went on in his administration. And then you can appreciate the dynamics of Barack Hussein Obama, the first black president. And this is your treasured book that, you know, people are loving all around the world, and it's selling. So if you want your copy, you can go to barryfletcher.com, or you can call us at 301-967-4100. That's at Barry Fletcher Products. We ship our products from that number. We ship the books, we ship everything from there. And if you're interested in getting Barry Fletcher products in your neighborhood, or if you have a distributor there, a store there that don't carry Barry Fletcher products, give us a call. 301-967-4100.